Welcome to the best tutorial of getting true scratch resolution in Valorant with zero delay. This is the best way to get the true scratch resolution in Valorant because it's in full screen mode and you have zero delay and latency with it. It's gonna be super fast, it's gonna be super easy, don't worry. All you have to do is just hit the subscribe button and sit tight and watch this and do exactly as same. But before we continue, we need a song. Now that's better. Step 1, you should create your custom resolution. And you cannot create whatever you want. There are 3 options you should choose between these 3. And I will help you to choose wisely. So there are 3 famous true scratch resolution in Valorant. 4040 1080, 1280 960, 1024 768. I put it on the screen, don't worry. So if you are 4040 1080 player, you should put 5068 1080. If you are 1280 960 player, like me, you should put it 1280 882. And if you are 1024 768 player, you should put it 1174 768. It will change it a little bit, but not too much. But it's worth it because you will have zero delay. With WinEXP, you will have delay because you played on the windowed mode. So after you choosing your resolution, you have to make a custom resolution about it. If you're in video, I'm sure you know it. It's super easy. And if you don't know, just search it in the Google how to make a custom resolution in video panel. But if you're AMD, let me show you. You right click on the desktop, you say AMD software, other non edition. What the fuck is that name, by the way? You go to the setting on top right, you choose display, and you have a custom resolution here. As you can see, I created already. So you say create new, and on the resolution PX, you say 1280 882. Again, in down in timing display, you exactly do the same. 882, and then you click create and it's easy. And make sure you always turn on GPU scaling and put the scaling mode in full screen so you won't have any black bars, and you are done with creating custom resolution. After that, you're gonna open Valorant. You right click on Valorant, you choose open. So here all you have to do is just put it on the full screen, your native monitor resolution, which mine is 9020 1080, and you put the letterbox, I don't know what the fuck is that, and then you apply. Then you alt and tab. After that, you come to the search bar of Windows and you search device manager. You click on device manager, you go to the monitors. It will show your monitor. If you have only one monitor, it will be this. If you have two monitor, make sure to choose what is your monitor and right click on this, click disable device, and please be careful, do not click uninstall, click disable, it won't do anything to your computer. So you click on disable device and you click yes. After that, you should change your Windows resolution to the resolution that you already created. Right click on the desktop, you choose display setting, you go to display resolution, then you choose the resolution that you already picked in the beginning of this video. Mine is 1280 882, and I say keep the changes, and then you open Valorant. All you have to do is click apply. Boom, 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 boom. As you can see, your resolution is true stretch. Then you choose a black guy, you say play, and as you can see, you have a true stretch resolution with zero delay. And this is the best way to get a true stretch resolution with zero delay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe. And by the way, I did not create or discover any of this. Credit to the person who did this. I'm gonna finish this video with greatest song of all the time.
Where's my crown? That's my bling. Always drama when I ring. Oh, chamber. Chamber.
The hunt begins.
Chamber.